practice on it and measure it and all that.
Okay, we're on top of the Pika Glacier.
Oh, no, you know what? I told you wrong. 60 feet a month, which is actually really fast for a glacier. Some glaciers only move a foot in a whole year. But I don't know what about this Pika one.
How deep down does this snow and ice go?
The snow is about 5 feet, and then you get the harder packed glacier ice underneath that. And then
that's our plane.
We measured it here. It could be 1,000 feet or something.